Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to show you how I use my Dollar Tree curtains to revamp my bathroom. Well, change my bathroom to look beautiful. So normally every 2 weeks I usually change my bathroom curtains because I have boys in my bathroom. We do share the bathroom. So yeah, so I try to change those curtains like every 2 weeks. So I wanted to show you the curtains that I got from Dollar Tree, and you know, just to make my bathroom look pretty good. And yeah, so just want to give you a little bit of my bathroom, how it looks. So this is the floor and stuff like that. So yeah, so let me show you the curtains. Well, let me show you the bathroom curtain that I got, and the liner matches with that as well. Okay. So this is the bathroom shower curtains, but I'm using it as a liner for my bathroom. And I'm also going to use this as the outer curtain, so that this will be the inner and then there will be the outer of the two. Okay, so yeah, so you can use either or. So yeah, you can either use this, it says shower curtain, and you can say shower curtain as well. But again, if you can see my background tile, it does match this one, so I figured I should use, you know, this. It's only $2, so yeah. So let me show you how. So these two matches perfectly. Huh? See that? So now I'm gonna put the rings on them to make it as. Lately, I'm not sure, but who else is experiencing this? Like, the liners are not matching towards the thing. So let me show you what I mean. Like, this and this is far away from each other. So I'm gonna do my own punch a hole into this thing. So yeah, I'm gonna punch my own hole and make it work just like that, because they are not lining like they should. So I'm gonna give them space with this, and came out really, really nice. Okay, so just wanted to show you guys how you guys can revamp your background looking off. Like the only tones. They got many, many colors, by the way. And you know, as you can see, these still matches. And I love, you know, the colors to it. So I just wanted to show you guys. Gorgeous, for only just getting over you guys. So thank you guys for watching.